Welcome to Lotus Collection. Today we are going to see about fractions and its types. Now let's watch the video. First we see about the fraction definitions. A fraction is a part of a whole. It represents one or more equal parts of a whole object. Example, 3 by 4. In this division 3 by 4, 3 is called the numerator. And 4 is called the denominator. It is easy to remember, 4 is down. So, called 4 is the denominator. Then, next we see the types of fractions. Types of fractions, unit fraction, like fraction, unlike fraction, proper fraction and improper fraction. Unit fraction has numerator 1. Example, 1 by 5. In this fraction, the numerator has 1, so it is called the unit fraction. Then, like fraction has same denominator. For this fraction, two fractions, 1 by 4, 3 by 4. Comparing these two fractions, it has the same denominator. Then, unlike fraction has different denominator. Comparing these two fractions, 1 by 8, 2 by 3, it has a different denominator, 8, 3. So, it is called unlike fractions. Then next, proper fraction. Proper fraction has larger number in numerator. For this example, 5 by 2, numerator is the larger number. It is called proper fraction. Then improper fraction has smaller number in numerator. In this fraction 1 by 5, it has smaller number 1 in numerator, so it is called improper fraction. I think you all like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.